Gabriel! Gabriel!
What's going on, Reggie? What's the matter?
Throw the chicken, baby.
Boy, Reggie, this is worse than the time that Evelyn vored Benjamin. Well, don't you worry, Reggie. We're gonna get you your chicken. Let's head to the nearest Popeyes and get you your chicken. Luckily, Dustin doesn't run the place anymore. Ha ha!
Yeah, you're right. Let's go get our Popeyes!
Well, Reggie's back in town! This is perfect! Too perfect!
Well, in case you ain't heard, my name's Mercer. I'm real low down, I'll say a curse word. They call me Old Scratch, Mr. S the Big D. I'm the king of Popeyes, yeah, it's great to be me. Oatly, oatly, oatly,
oatly.
Eatly, 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 eatly. I'm a real naughty boy, I'm sure Reggie will agree. I get my kicks playing tricks on Reggie. He's an easy mark, a real dumb retard.
But now, folks, listen closely. It's time I make a confession.
Collecting Reggie's chicken is my favorite obsession.
Yeah!
Mercer! Give me my chicken!
So we're going to beat the holy hell out of you to get our chicken. Be prepared, Mercer. This is gonna hurt.
Fine. You want to fight? You got one.
Never steal Daddy's chicken again.
Just get your chicken and get the hell out of here.
Well, Reggie, I'm sure you handled that for what I assumed to be a peaceful negotiation about the chicken exchange. Anyway, what are you gonna do with all that chicken, Reggie?